And if you ask her where she started, she'll put all the blame on her children. They had started their journey just 2 months earlier on July 5th at AKF Martial Arts of Aiken. After sitting on the sidelines and watching Brandy and Chase work out, Mrs. Turcotte figured, I can do that, and got on the mat for the first time. She would tell you that the last 20 years has been a journey filled with challenges, growth, and fun. During her color grade training, Mrs. Turcotte began assisting with warm-ups for class. It was during this time that she found an affinity for teaching martial arts. She began teaching classes, obtained her first degree black belt in August of 2007, and in 2008 was hired as program director and assistant instructor at AKF Martial Arts of Aiken. Mrs. Turcotte's favorite part of her job was and is connecting with the students and their families. Her second degree black belt test came in 2009, just 2 weeks after a bout with the H1N1 flu. Mrs. Turcotte continued to teach and take more responsibility at the Academy of Aiken. In 2011, she and Mrs. Jill Carlson decided to become partners and purchased the Aiken location. Mrs. Turcotte tested to third degree black belt in 2012. 2014 found Mrs. Carlson electing to open her own academy in St. Fred Falls, while Mrs. Turcotte remained as head instructor and owner at Aiken. Some health issues delayed Mrs. Turcotte's fourth degree test for a year, and in 2017, with lots of encouragement and help from Master Ingwer, she obtained the fourth degree black belt. Throughout her years of employment and ownership, Mrs. Turcotte has facilitated and attended events for and in the community, as she feels strongly that giving back sets a great example for her students. Also, Mrs. Turcotte has assisted the St. Fred Falls Academy with their advanced and black belt classes on a weekly basis. She has attended and assisted at numerous tournaments and seminars sponsored by the American Academy of Aiken. Like most martial artists attesting today, the pandemic has made preparing for this test an interesting challenge. Her goal to test for fifth degree black belt was made possible by participating in weekly Zoom classes presented by Master Blumrich, repeated travel and training with her instructor Master Ingwer, and finally further evaluations with Grandmaster Lloyd Holden. As a Master of the American Kikino Federation, Mrs. Turcotte wants to continue setting the example that those who have gone before her have said that with hard work and perseverance, achieving the rank of fifth Dan Master is an attainable goal.
Okay.